Field, and the pass is bobbled and dropped by Mike Evans.
Jones throws, and he's got James who dropped it. Incomplete.
The way they run.
Here's one wide open and dropped by C.D. Lamb.
Stafford looking that direction. Cup, and it's off his fingertips at the goal line. Stafford floating it in.
Wilson, and dropped by Boone. And it would have been for...
Legion of Boom. Meanwhile, that's almost intercepted right into the hands of Quandre Diggs.
To the air for the first time. Goes through his checkdowns. Every read, boy, he had his man wide open.
Rush flips one for McLaurin. An interception dropped by the rookie, Jalen Petrie.
It's deep and incomplete and dropped at the goal line.
Missed time there.
Ryan scampering back of the end zone. Incomplete. He had Alec Pierce, the rookie. He had broken.
Fires a strike, and it's incomplete. Goal had it in his hands. And those that
are going to do. Over the middle. Oh, it's dropped. Oh, man, if Pittman catches that and you use your final timeout, you're only... Jones on the fake has Cager. He dropped it.
Oh, man. And Mahomes out of the backfield. Edwards-Helaire can't grab it. He was wide open.
He'll start from the 25. McCoy, another quick release. And that pass bobbled and dropped by...
Go off. Down the middle of the field, and it's almost intercepted. Ah, Josh Metellus. Going to launch one down this side of the field, and through the hands of George Pickens. Oh, it is dropped. Bobbled about 700 times. It just couldn't hit. There's Goff on the play pass. Has Kabinda dropped it? Oh my goodness, he was open by a mile. Stafford has a man. It's dropped. Higbee would have ran forever. And he dropped it. Jalen Hurts with a flag down against the grain, and Brown drops the ball. Jones has time. Complete. Oh, it's dropped. What a huge play. So the clock will stop as Slayton.
Tomlinson the block. And it's drops by McCourty. He had two in
there with Jones on first and goal. Oh, my goodness. Queen had a pick six, perhaps. Couldn't pull it in.
Lofts it. He's there. Oh, my goodness. Inconceivable.
On second down, Cousins gets hit, lets it go. Pass is dropped by Irv Smith. Dalton floats it for Olave, and a juggle, incomplete. And just got rid of it, and a drop by Jelani Woods, the rookie.
Game either. That ball is through the hands of Luvu. What was Daniel Jones thinking?
Reset fires, and it's dropped by Amari Cooper. Would have had a first down.
End zone shot. And nearly picked by Quandre Diggs.
Baker Mayfield, he chooses Shai Smith, who drops the ball.
Jackson throws, and the pass is bobbled, and then down to the turf. In and out of the arm.
Bring him down. Obata trying to get him again. Watson finally gets rid of it. He was tossing it towards a lineman.
A one-on-one. Here's Dalvin Cook. Didn't secure the catch.
And this week, it's a big ball for Kirk downfield, and he couldn't bring it in.
Trailing 10-3, Jones double clutch, and it's dropped. Tyquan Thornton, the second.
One play fake, Cousins right through the hands of Johnny Munt.
Oh, there's been a lot of viral sideline reports, sideline memes. Whether
10 Jones has a wide open Richie James and a touchdown if he hangs on.
Mahomes hooks a pass, dropped. Kelce incomplete.
And Tua throws to the end zone, and it's juggled and incomplete. Edmonds had it and then dropped it.
Mahomes backpedaling to the 12. Back of the end zone. Dropped. Valdez Scantling.
Tua throwing towards Tyreek Hill, and it's nearly intercepted.
Carr, pressure coming, gets rid of it. Adams could not hold on. He was open, too.
Burrow on second and six. Sets and throws. It's dropped by Higgins. He had three defenders right there.